In orthopedics, you have to be very aware of what's going on with growth plates. When fractures take place near or through a growth plate, there's the risk that the growth of that bone may stop. So in a leg, that could mean that the leg grows at an abnormal angle, or that legs end up being different lengths. So you have to know what you may have to do in the future to help that child grow evenly.